Now, on the bill, due process, I talked about due process before. There is a time and a place when it might be appropriate to seize firearms, okay? That is not a decision that should be made by unaccountable mental health professionals. This bill would enable nurses, social workers, and marriage counselors to stimulate the seizure of firearms before a hearing. It goes against the very nature of our system that is designed and intended to provide due process before the taking of property. There is no place in society, there is no reason we should abandon the principles by which our nation is governed, the very fabric of a free society that says that before the government takes things, people have an opportunity to be heard and put it in the hands of unaccountable health professionals who, by the way, will be influenced by their professional liability, err on the side of caution, and seize guns. I urge you to vote no.